If the Colorado legislature has its way,
a man in a dress came into the girls' restroom at school today.
We could all be dealing with a new type of predator.
Honey, there was a man in the women's showers at the gym today, and the management said it was Colorado law.
And instead of our kids worrying about classwork, they'll be worrying about who might be in the restroom with them.
No way I'm going in there. I'd rather wait all day if a guy's in there.
Our children must be protected from predators. But if Governor Ritter won't veto Senate Bill 200, all public restrooms, including those in our public schools, will be open to anyone of any sex.
Brought to you by Focus on the Family Action and Colorado Family Action.